Some local Honor Guard members got a special on-field experience yesterday. Members of Topeka's local 83 Honor Guard, with aid from Emporia's Honor Guard, presented the nation's colors ahead of the Chiefs versus Bills game yesterday. The Chiefs did lose the game 20-17 to the Bills. However, Honor Guard members said it was still a great time and an honor.